We got the RX-7. Let's drop it. Do what we gotta do. Tires. On 17s. Will be okay with me. Wheels. Just need something that looks decent. Anything that looks fairly decent. Just nothing I'm a fan of. Both the SEs. Do I like any of these? I don't really like the square thing for the license plate bracket. Got a lot of kits for this thing. Look at that. We gotta stick with that. Oh. Not touching the hood, not touching the skirts. Not touching that. Not doing a roll cage. Not gonna engine swap. Let's keep it original. B1. Oh, that's expensive. 10 grand for 35 horsepower. Oh. Here we go. Let's just tune it. For 13. Sheesh. Whatever. Maybe we went too far. Let's just try it as is. Get in here. Current car? Okay. We're going balls to the wall. Look at this. Trying to turn. I don't like how all the power comes in the higher RPMs with these rotaries. Smack the wall, it's whatever. Let's go. put on the brakes. Tap the wall. Blow this engine up. Ooh, that was close. Finish line. Phew. That was not fun. That was a longer one, though. Downhill B, let's finish it off. Get through it. That sucked. I'm trying to get back up there. Awesome BS. That was easier than I thought. Nose itches, eye itches, everything itches. All right, pull it out at the end. You're good. Okay. We got a Ferrari. And an RX-7. Ooh. just needs to be lowered. It's cool though. Kind of. This is kinda okay, I guess. It's free. I have been doing that tip, thank you. Rotary engine challenge. Okay, super speedway. New York 2, Alpine, eh. Blue Mountains, eh. But the first two, hell yeah. This will be another easily won race. Revs out high. I'm not a fan of this color. Do white or yellow. Ooh, I'm getting sleepy. Need to cut that out. That wasn't very exciting. Now we do the speedway. Thank you. We got the speed for sure, so we're gonna pull away. Two laps, thank goodness. I keep saying it, man. For 2005. Pretty darn good. Get off of the apron. Easy. Alpine Ring, Blue Mountain. I don't like either of them. Starting P1. No wheel spin that time. Got the power, just need to be generous with the brakes. Apex. Squirrely. Itch the nose. Clipped it. Missed it. And it's over. Very good.
Excuse me.
Let's go Blue Mountains. Good start. Really should have painted this thing. Close call for a second. Not good. I don't like this track. Just waiting for this race to be over. Garbage at this corner. At this whole track. Never liked it. Never will. I'm just getting tired. I don't know.
Thank you.
either I slowed way down because I wasn't paying attention, or he is very daring. And also I'm not paying attention. Come on. Bro. Once I got back on the track. Third is not very cool though. Not a fan of this car. To be real honest. And I don't think I would be in real life either. But just meh. Well, I guess third place is gonna do it. It's dumb. You lead for over half the race and then screw it up the last lap. Wasn't that much money to be made anyways.